guy encountered an octopus who got very attached to him, figuratively and very literally. The needy octopus stayed put for several minutes and even tried latching onto his other arm. The swimmer says he was snorkeling for rock lobster in Western Australia. He stuck his hand into a small underwater cave and ta-dow, he made a new friend. Eventually, the octopus did let go, swam off into another reefy crevice.